Hello students, welcome to another fresh video of English literature. This is Rakesh. I hope you all are fit and fine at home, taking care of yourselves with your family. Yes, this is the time to study as well as take care of yourselves and your family also. This is a new way of teaching learning process with the virtual classroom. So dear students, let's move to the second part of The Little Prince Visits the King. So before we will start the second part, just we will recall about the first part what we read. The story follows a young prince who visits various planets in space including the Earth. So here the king has no subjects, who only issues order that can be followed, such as commanding the sun to set at sunset. So you can very well imagine that the story is equally thrilling, excitement and full of adventure. As we discussed, the prince visited different asteroids. So he first visited 325, and that asteroids were ruled by a king, and some conversation was going on, and that time the king told, "I am ruling all the planets, all the asteroids." So that little prince want to know more about the asteroids, so for that reason he asked different question about that planet to the king. So let's move the second part. So from here we will start. Such power was a thing for the little prince to marvel at. If he had been master of such complete authority, he would have been able to watch the sunset not 44 times in one day, but 72 or even 100 or even 200 times without ever having to move his chair. And because he felt a bit sad as he remembered his little planet which he had forsaken, he plucked off his courage to ask the king a favor. "I should like to see a sunset. Do me the kindness, order the sun to set." So here, when the king said, "I am ruling everything and all the planets, everyone followed my order." So that time the prince thought, "If I will get like this authority, then what I will do? I will see the sunset not only 24 times, not only 44 times, not only 72 times, 100 and 200 times without moving my chair." And same time he felt little sad because he left his planet and moved to other planet to get more knowledge. For that reason, he asked the king, "I want to see sunset. You will do that favor? Tell the sun to set." The prince said to the king, "So now, if I ordered a general to fly from one cloud to another like a butterfly, or to change himself into a seabird, and if the general did not carry out the order that he had received, which one of us would be in the wrong?" The king demanded, "The general or myself?" So here the king said, "If I ordered a general to fly from one flower to another flower, or I will say to change yourself a seabird, if the general not obeyed my order and not followed my order, so that time who is wrong here, the king or the general?" So soon the prince replied, "You," said the little prince firmly. That means suddenly the prince replied, "That is your fault. Exactly, one must require from each one of the duty which each one can perform." The king went on, "Accepted authority rests first all on reason. I have the right to require obedience because of my orders are reasonable. Then my son said, the little prince reminded him, for he never forgot a question once he had asked it. So when the prince said, yes, that's your fault. That time the king replied, yes, everyone have their duty and they have to follow it. If I ask a question, that is a reasonable question and that depends upon you, either you will follow or not. Clear? Then if that all are reasonable, then my son said, that's a question he asked before. You shall have your son said, I shall command it, but according to my sense of government, I shall wait until the conditions are favorable. What he said, that king said, yes, you have your son said, I will command, but according to my sense of government, according to the king's sense of government, so what said, it will take some time. And when the time will come, then automatic it will move. So when the king said like this, that time the prince want to when will that be? Inquired the little prince, because when the king said when the time will come, so everyone excited to know when the time will come. Replied the king, and before saying anything else, he consulted a bulky almanac. That will be this evening about 20 minutes to 8, and you will see how well I am obeyed. So what is it? After when the prince asked when my sunset will come and when my time will come, so the king replied, and suddenly gave something, that means to divert from that question. So he gave a what is in it, bulky almanac, that means type of calendar. Please note down or please underline the words which one is different color here, and that try to read the meaning of the new words. So I will tell the meaning here. A calendar that gives information about the sun, moon and tides for every day of the year. So as we have the calendar like this, the king hand over a calendar to the prince and told, now the time 20 minutes left for 8, sorry, to 8. And you know I am moving here the orders also, that's why that, and that time you also have to follow it. The little prince yawned. He was regretting his lost sunset, and then too he was already beginning to be a little bored. I have nothing more to do here, he said to the king, so I shall set out on my way again. So what said in between, the prince again yawned, and he was regretting, that means he felt sad because he lost his sunset, and in this planet he have nothing, and he felt little bored. Then he told, I will move because I have no work in this planet. Don't go, said the king, who was very proud of having a subject. Don't go, I will make you a minister. Minister of what? Minister of justice. But there is nobody here to judge. So when the prince said, I will move, that time the king requested here, or the king told, don't move, I will make you a minister. But the same time the prince asked, you will make a minister? Of which minister? Of what minister? The king replied, I will make you the minister of justice. But if you want to make me a justice, or if you want to make me a minister of justice, that means I want to rule some people, or I want to judge some people, but here is no more people to whom I will judge. We don't know that, the king said to him, I have not yet made a complete tour of my kingdom. I am very old. There is no room here for a carriage, and it tires me to walk. So what the king said here, The king says that I don't know. Okay, to whom you will judge that I don't know. But what I'm saying here, this whole planet or that whole planet till now I not moved. And as you know, I am old and I have no room to keep my carriage. So you know, if anyone will help the king, that means the king will move whole the planet and he will to the whole planet. Oh, but I have looked already, said the little prince, turning around to give one more glance to the other side of the planet. On that side and on this side, on this, there was nobody at all, because the prince visited different asteroids and he saw different asteroids. That means on that place no one is there. And that the prince replied, you want to move, you want to rule, but here no one is there. To whom I will judge? Yes, said the then you will judge yourself, the king answered. That is the most difficult thing of all. It's much more difficult to judge oneself than to judge others. If you succeed in judging yourself rightly, then you are indeed a man of true wisdom. So what? After that all conversation, then the king said, okay, you judge yourself. Okay, so as we know, if I will tell myself to the, if I will say, I will judge myself, that is difficult, because no one will judge yourself. If I will say to judge other, that means you can easily judge. The same thing happened, and the king said, if you judge yourself, then you are the great, or the you are indeed a man of true wisdom. That means you will be the wise man. Okay, yes, said the little prince, but I can judge myself anywhere. I do not need to live on this planet. So what, said the prince? Yes, what you are saying, right, and that I can judge myself anywhere, not in this planet only. Why I will stay here? I will move to my planet and I can judge there. Said the king, I have good reason to believe that somewhere on my planet there is an old rat. I hear him at night. You can judge this old rat. From time to time you will condemn him to death. Thus his life will depend on your justice, but you will pardon him on each occasion, for he must be treated triply. He is the only one we have. So what says, okay, you can do that also. Now what you will do, you judge a little rat, an old rat I have in my planet, and what you will do, you judge the old rat. And what you will do, time to time you will make like this situation, or you will tell, condemn, that means strongly criticize. Please note down the words, which one that with the meaning you don't know, maybe that word for you that new, so underline and try to find out the meaning with the synonym and antonyms. It will help you. So what the king said, you will criticize to the rat, so automatically the rat will try to die. And that same time you have to pardon. Pardon means you have to forgive. So that is the only one way you judge. I replied, the little prince, do not like to condemn anyone to death, and now I think I will go on my way. So what say? I never, the little prince replied, I will not give force to anyone to do to die. That is my fault. Okay, so here I think I will move from this planet. No, said the king. But the little prince, having now completed his preparation for departure, had no wish to grieve the old monarch. So what happened? Now the prince already plunged. Now he want to departure. That departure means the antonym of arrival. That means that he want to move. And by going time, he don't want to give any say to that king. But what he can do? Like this situation that king created, he will not do that. He will not follow. If your majesty wishes to be promptly obeyed, he said, he should be able to give me a reasonable order. He should be able, for example, to order me to be gone by the end of 1 minute. It seems to me that the conditions are favorable. As the king made no answer, the little prince hesitated a moment. Then with a sigh, he took his leave. So what he said? The king said, if your majesty or your king gave any order, you have to obey. And the prince said, if the order is reasonable, then I will follow. And now I think my time came, and that time favorable for me to leave this planet. As that little prince said like that, the king had no answer. And the prince moved with a sad face. I made you my ambassador, the king called out hastily. He had a magnificent air of authority. So what he said, I will make you my ambassador. That means the highest rank, because I have whole authority. For that, I will make you an ambassador. So here, the grown-ups are very strange. The little prince said to himself as he continued on his journey. So for going time, he told himself a word that means here the grown-ups, that means those who are elder, they are very strange. They are very different. And they, why they are different? Because they want to enforce and they want to apply all his rules, the person, those who don't know, and that means small ones. And the king also, as I said you, he have no subjects, but he want to issues order. For that reason, the prince left this planet and he moved to the another asteroid that you can see in the picture. He moved from 325 to 326. Like this, he moved different asteroids. So dear students, so what you will do, and your task to read the story more and more times and find out the words which one is new for you, and try to underline the words with and write meaning with a synonym and antonyms. Why? Because it will help. If you will read the second time the story, then that time the word which one you not understood in first time, and if you underlined and you wrote the meaning, it will help you to read or to know the concept of the story. Okay, so dear students, you have in your book the word banks. So try to read all the word banks with new words, and you have some questions in your book, try to write by your own up to 16 pages. Some questions you have, try to write by your own. Okay, I hope you understood. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe. Again, I'm saying here, follow the precaution and don't come outside, because this is the crucial time. Okay? Hope you will follow. Thank you.